Sooner or later, everybody dies. It's inevitable. If you want a happy ending, that of course depends on where you stop your story. Orson Welles said that. It's ridiculous. They give me a few more weeks. Then that's it. Or not. Who knows? Sometimes you live your life, sometimes not. Much of the time you just end up hanging in between. This is the happy ending of a man who's dying. What does up or down really mean? Is down always what you're standing on? And what if life, pain, shatters reality into shards? Just a crossing of an imaginary border. by, very slowly, one TV show at a time.
Thank you.